ends with a deadly crash. State troopers say a Middletown officer was chasing a person on a motorcycle who was a suspect in a drug trafficking investigation. The motorcyclist slammed into the back of a tractor trailer at Leverson Road near Spring Grove Lane just before 2 this afternoon. Investigators say the suspect was just released from prison in May, and the Special Operations Unit had witnessed recent drug transactions involving this person. The man's name has not been released.